श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के केशव वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में समिताम सदाहृद अड़ियन नमो नारायण। वी विल कंटिन्यू विद स्वामी अमुनाचार्यस वंडरफुल डिवाइन आउटपोरिंग्स थ्रू द 65 वर्सेस ऑफ स्तोत्र रत्नम। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड सो फार 42 वर्सेस। नाउ आफ्टर प्रेजिंग एंड मेंशनिंग ग्लोरिफाइंग the key Nitya Suris, the Nagara Palaka, Adisheshan, Anantharman, the chief of Nitya Suris, and the Gopura Palaka, Garudalvan, and the Dwarapala Adhipati, Sri Senapati Alvan, Vishwaksenar, were glorified and praised by Alavandar. And after mentioning the key Nitya Suris, now Alavandar mentions about the rest of the Parijanas in Sri Vaikuntham. So 43rd verse, hata kila klesha malai swabhavatah twadanukulyai karasai swatochitaihi grihita tattat parichara sadhanaihi nishevyamanam sashivai yatochitam Sashivai Yatochitam Nishevyamanam. So they are there, the Nitya Suris, all other Nitya Suris, who are performing their Kaikaryam like the ministers, and avaravar kittakapadi Yatochitam Nishevyamanam. Based on their respective Kaikaryams, respective Anubhavams, they glorify and praise and enjoy Sriman Narayana. And grihita tattat parichara sadhanaihi, grihita tattat parichara sadhanaihi, they take the upakaranams, the ornaments, the ayudams like chakram, shankhi, and the fan, the whatever parivattam, tiruvala parivattam, chamara, all these kaikaryams, they take the instrument, the prop in order to perform their blemishless, faultless, eternal kaikaryam. And twadanukulyaika rasai swatochitaihi, twad anukulya rasaihi swabhavataha. Swabhavataha should be addressed to each line. Swabhavataha means by its own nature, on their own accord, on their own nature. So they have the anukulyaika rasaihi swabhavataha, twadanukulya rasaihi swabhavataha, by their own nature, on their own accord, because of their suddha sattvam gunam, these Nitya Suris have been anukulars, and they enjoy being anukulars. They have the taste, anukulya rasaihi. And swabhavataha hata kila klesha malai swabhavataha, by their own nature, because of their being Nitya Suris, they have been able to get rid of, extinguish, or been able to stay away from klesha, all klesham, avidya klesham. So you are the Lord who is worshipped and served by these Nitya Suris, who are free from all samsaric afflictions, who are never bound by karma, avidyas, never caught by ego or any other faults and imperfections like us, whose only duty and the pleasure is to serve you, Sriman Narayana, uninterruptedly and enjoyably in bliss, who are eternal ones, Nitya Suris at Sri Vaikuntham, who on their own nature, because of their very own nature, with the blessings of the Lord, with the sankalpam of the Lord, due to his sankalpam, and also they possess expanded knowledge, dharmabhuta jnanam, in expanded form, in fullest glory, who is ever devoted to you at all times, who match you in every form, who wait at your feet, waiting for your ajna to serve you, while blissfully enjoying your divine majestic effulgent form in all its glory with a purna paripurna kalyana gunamrita vaibhavam anubhavam. In yoga shastras the five are considered as klesham: ajnanam, ahankaram, moham, desire, enmity, anger, etc. The Nityasuris do not have that avidya, ajnanam, asmita, the ego, ahankaram, ragaha, the desire, dveshaha, the hatred, enmity, abhiniveshaha, or nichamana vishayatil patri, the lowest object, desire, kama, towards that. All these klesams are not with them. Nityasuris do not have them. Even muktas have them when they were baddha jivatmas. Jivans who have been blessed to perform bhakti or prabhati have attained moksham by the grace of Sriman Narayana and Sadacharya Sambandham, attained paramapadam, do not have, but they had before they went there to Sri Vaikuntham. They once in our world were caught by the samsaric ocean, were bound by karmas and these kleshams, unlike the Nityasuris. They can thus be called equal and matching to you in all aspects, they mean Nityasuris, except when they cannot create and grant moksham. Otherwise, rest of them having same rupam, same lokam, same place, same bliss, same glories of expanded, manifested dharmabhuta jnanam, and all are equal to you. They always see enjoying you. Sada pashyanti surya suraha. Though everyone can serve you any kaikaryam, they do not quarrel with each other and fight for the same kaikaryam. It is only among us. And we get jealous. Oh, that Swami is doing kaikaryam, I should also do the same. And snatch it away, talk bad things about him so that we get to perform that kaikaryam. They are not like that. You enjoy being served by each one, the crores, millions of Nityasuris, serving unique kaikaryam for you. Only you can do that. You can consider them all as equal to you. Consider them as friends. He is such a bhakta vatsalya. He, during dharma, during even Ramavataram, introduces Sita, Pirati and Lakshmanan to Guhan, as here is your friend and your brother Guha. What a sausilyam, what a nature, kalyana guna. Yelai, yedalan, keelmahan, yennadu, irangi, matravarku innarul surandu, malai, manmala, nokki, untholi, umbi, embi endrolindilai, uhandu, thola, nee enakku ingoli, endra, sorkal, vand adiyen manathirindida, alivanna, nin adiyenai adainde, ani polil tir arangatamane. Wonderful pasuram. Yelai, yedalan, kirmagan. Alwan refers to Guhan. Lord Ramachandran hugged Guhan and said, Ninnudan aivarano. We have become five brothers. What a quality. What a sausilyam. Ability to mix freely with those much below one's status and level. Guhan, illiterate, immersed in sensual pursuits, always kills being a hunter, born in the lowest caste, still you did not look down upon him. You showered your grace on him. You said to him, Father, this darting, darling, dear-eyed Sita Pirati is your friend. This younger brother is your brother too. Not just that. And he added, you are my friend, the fifth brother in our family. Guganudum aivarano, munpupin kundrusulvan maganudan aruvarano. Such a sausilyam. These words of yours are ringing in my heart always. Hence, I too have a hope. O Dayapara, Dayalu, Paramadayalu, Sri Ranganatha, Swami, Adiyan surrenders at your feet. He is Sarvajnan, omniscient, one who knows everything and about every being. He knows all our thoughts, however bad or wrong, however much we try to hide from others. But he doesn't dislike us for that. He is waiting for us to come to his lotus feet once we surrender to him. He, despite knowing all our ill intentions, deceits, cunning thoughts, deceitful actions, plans, showers his daya, affection. He does not look at our offering, the quantum of that. He sees the inner tiruvullam, the heart of that. He is paripurnan. He does not need anything from us, but a smallest step from us, he gets pleased and rushes to us. And Grihita Tattat Parichara Sadhanaihi, and he is Sarvashaktam. The Shangatalvan, Tirvayalvan, they are all Nitya Suris, and they perform their Kaikaryam holding their props on their head, and he are ever ready to perform their Kaikaryam. In Vasanadagam, when he refers to Nitya Suris, he says the Nitya Suris hold their instrument, hold their properties, whatever equipment on their heads to perform Kaikaryam, and they go around Sriman Narayana eternally, ever ready to perform. This Pasa is before Kalidasa, Parama Vaishnavan, Ati Prachinan, says Sri Vatsangachar in his wonderful commentary. So Perumal, he grants whatever he pledges and he will do. His attributes and Kalyana Gunas are natural and eternal. He blesses us with the eternal Kaikaryam, and the Nitya Suris are the role model for us. Sachivai Nishevyamanam Attani Chevagam. They are willing to perform to Emperuman. Vadivil Kalamella Mudanaimani Vadivila Adimeshaya Vendum Nam. So these Nitya Suris are ever ready to perform Kaikaryam, blemishless Kaikaryam for Perumal. So these Nitya Suris, Sri Vishwaksenar, along with Sutravati, his spouse, Garudan, along with Rudra Sukirti, these spouses, they are all performing Kaikaryam as Dampati as well. They do not have these spouses for Bhogam. They have only for Bhagavad Kaikaryam. And this is explained in Sri Pancharatra Samhita, says Sri Vatsankachar. Such qualities, the Kalyana Gunamrita Vaibhavam of Lord, is enjoyed by Nitya Suris and Muktatmas. And naturally, Alvas and Acharyas have fallen for the Lord such sausilyam and saulabhyam of Kalyana Gunas. And only once one surrenders to his feet, I have come to your feet, I have come to your lotus feet, I surrender to you. He grants all his possessions to the Sharanagatan, the Prapannan. The Lord is resplendent at the sight of Prapannan and blesses him to enjoy all his wealth and Aishwaryam, and looks at the Prapanna with such great compassion and daya, reveals through the gesture of his hand Abhayam, and his one time Prabhati alone is sufficient to enjoy all that bliss. Don't make me indebted to you anymore. Umadadigal adaigindren endru oru kaal uraithavarai tamad anaithum avar namakku valangi taam miga vilangum. Swami Desikan says wonderfully in Adaikalapathe. Sorry for the digression. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyen. Namo Narayana Dasa.